Hey guys, welcome to APG. My name's Alex, and I'm gonna be continue playing The Witcher. Si me dejan. And I don't die. Vamos a empezar. Why is this going crazy? The audio is not working. Se escucha bien, Chester. No sé si estás ahí. A ver, algo rápido. Okay. Se supone que ahora. Stupid son. ¿Qué saldría? No se escucha porque es una cosa esta. ¿Qué pasó, nena? A ver, ¿no se escucha? Ay, Dios mío. Está funcionando todo lo más bien. Ahí está. ¿Se escucha? Se escucha mejor, pero el sol no me deja ver. Carajo. Traté de hacerlo, pero me mataron todo. I notice you, senpai. I notice you. Kill the queen? Como unos cuantos tries. Do we have enough feathers?
Eset mahon, tal este impedon, ilorinet ilorien, feredein mahon, hel daumas.
So, Yorvit's dream is just him being alone, having a nice feast?
The head of a king. Take it to Sheila. You.
Is this the dragon stream? But oh my god, wait, isn't Saskia a dragon? Now, where the fuck is the exit? Not through here. Muérete, puto. Stupid bird.
By the gods, they're closer and closer. They'll not catch me. The witch. They'll not find it there, over my dead body, horses. You'll never fathom Master Baltimore's secrets. It's not far now.
Que carajo. Fuck off, birds. And I can't leave until they're dead. Leave me alone, you stupid birds. God damn it.
More harpy feathers, just like you wanted.
Good work! Why, it's even a pleasure to pay you.
I gotta admit, that might have been the strangest job I've ever had.
Well, it's hardly done.
I'll hear you out, but I've got a bad feeling about this.
I need a few more feathers.
Who is it that needs them? You or this collector?
But he does, of course.
Pretty suspicious. Why didn't you tell me how many I was supposed to bring right off?
I needed to see the quality. Just a few feathers more. I'll pay extra. Decide.
Let me think about it.
You're strange, but a good fellow nonetheless. At your service.
I've got some more feathers. Sleek and untattered. I hope that'll do it.
I look at them and select the finest. There's your payment, with a small bonus.
What am I supposed to do with the ones I have left?
Whatever you wish. I've no need for them. Farewell. You're strange, but a good fellow nonetheless. Where are you headed? Where are you headed? You're beautiful, my queen.
Kid, what the fuck?
My lady. You're a wondrous sight. All in your nest envy you.
I don't need this feather. Please take it. Pretty warm for this time of year.
It is colder usually, isn't it?
The mages must be up to something.
Oh, yes. They devise with experiments. Always changing the world. They'll botch it one day, and it'll be the end of us, I tell you.
I shudder to even think about it. I want you to have this feather. I have no use for it.
No, thank you. Neither do I.
Neither does this collector, you mean?
Yes, neither does he.
I wonder why he needed a specific number of feathers.
Perhaps to match the number of empty spaces in his feather album.
Don't see how that would matter.
It's immensely important!
Well, I guess I don't know much about collections.
So it's really haunted.
Look, another one. You let one human in and in no time, you've got a soul.
Slug it between the eyes.
Thank you.
he?
He travels there. He's killing monsters.
Has he got those glistening eyes?
Sorcerers mutated him.
Take care, Wasser!
The mapa. God damn it. Give me my money, Cecil.
Job done. I'm here for my pay.
You killed the Harpy Queen. In that case, you've earned your coin.
F is very good. No sé dónde está Vergen. Next is Cecil's house. Alright, it's Cecil's house. There's the gate. And so this must be Vergen's house. I mean, Baltimore. Woo!
Witcher, to my humble home.
I'm looking for a dwarf by the name of Baltimore. Does he live here?
Master Baltimore vanished some time ago.
Who was Master Baltimore?
He was our runesmith. The greatest specialist the world has ever seen. A lot of water has flowed down the Pontar since he disappeared. Yet me and my apprentices still can't recreate all the runes he could inscribe.
How did he vanish?
One day he just after...
Is that all?
Baltimore.
Who lives here now?
Yours truly. As Baltimore's best apprentice, I became the new runesmith. Got this house, along with the honor of continuing the great master's work.
Can you tell me something about that moldy door?
That's the entrance to Baltimore's old workshop.
Mind if I take a look?
Not at all. Only you won't find anything but scrap metal and cobwebs. Welcome again.
I have a few questions.
Ask.
How did Baltimore vanish?
One day he just after.
Is that all?
Baltimore.
No more questions.
I heard the rumble, Witcher. Everything all right?
Yeah, just some rubble.
Find anything?
Not a thing.
Poor Baltimore lost his mind before his death and must have destroyed all his notes.
Why are you so sure he's dead? You didn't find a body. Maybe he just departed.
Well, if he departed, he's as good as dead to us. A decent dwarf don't leave his settlement. Tell me, why are you so interested in Baltimore?
Curiosity, nothing more.
Curiosity can be dangerous. It's led many a man astray.
Are you threatening me?
On the contrary. It's more of a warning. See ya.
Dead shouting, we really showed them.
You wanted to discuss something.
Take your stuff.
Your turn, sorceress. I have all you need to cure Saskia.
Let's get to work. Scoia'tael, stand aside.
Favorite type of magic? Lesbomancy.
I think I'm wrong.
What is your name? What do they call you?
Saskia.
Do you remember what happened?
Poison. They poisoned me. What day is it? What of the battle? Henselt and his army.
Calm yourself. You will have your battle yet. I shall go and announce that you're once again among the living.
Do I owe you my life?
And Philippa.
Thank you, Geralt. I promise to return the favor. Have you succeeded in lifting the curse?
No, but we're almost ready to try. Vandergrift's sword. It's one of the conveyors of the power.
You should have taken it. It's scrap iron to me, a sword like any other.
The Scoia'tael wouldn't let anyone but Philippa near you, and they wouldn't have let even her take your famous sword. I'll try to remove the curse soon.
Why do you aid me?
I'd like to say I'm doing it for you, for a cause, but the truth is far less lofty. A certain elf prophesied that I'd recover my memory during this battle.
I had no idea you believed in prophecies.
I don't. But I also don't have a choice. I need to try. If my amnesia was magically induced, the elf's prophecy is just common sense. When I lift the curse, a shockwave will roll across the battlefield, a wave of pure, uncontrolled power looking for an outlet. As soon as it finds one, a strong field of anti-magic will arise. Who knows what might happen to someone subjected to these extreme conditions? But something's gotta give. I'm fresh out of alternatives.
Good luck, Witcher. We await your return.
So, thought it over. I'm on my way to the recruiting station.
You wanted to discuss something.
Your friend Sheila is conniving with Henselt.
I know this, Witcher, but it's no cause for concern.
I'm ready to lift the curse.
Get to work then, Witcher.
I'll need your help.
They will find you. Let them, Geralt.
A drog.
Good luck.
So, you thought it over. I'm on my way to the recruiting station.
Don't try anything.
So it's really haunted.
It is.
Why isn't there a run button in this thing?
Don't bump your woman.
Greetings.
Zur FYI from YouTube. I don't know, man. But yeah.
Greetings.
Greetings.
The fuck out of the way.
Yeah.
Look at all the dead chickens. To the quarry, que por ahí. This thing says bear left and up a little hill. ¿Qué sería esto? A runic key. It says to go southwest, get to the shipwreck. There will be a hidden door behind the vine by the cliff. So they allow, so I just need to go to the shipwreck. So subo todo esto again.
Don't be, but could I love no.
Me busy, leaves me peace.
is a hidden door behind the vine.
I knew you were hiding something from me, Witcher.
Yo te presentao.
I wasn't the only one to hide something. Baltimore's notes state that the Master will return from the grave to meet with you.
Nobody returned from where we sent him.
Oh, snap.
You just admitted to murder.
Aye, but what of it? No one beside you knows, and you'll not leave here alive. Get him, lads!
Three dwarves versus a Witcher. I think I'm good, man. Or maybe not, I can say. Yeah, man, I'm pretending they're cool. So cool. To inform Cecil. Thank God for guides, man. Yo pasé por ahí, puñeta. Yeah, all right. Por aquí.
What?
it's really haunted.
Don't try anything.
I hate this map. Yeah, boy, open this door. No, por aquí. Inceso está.
By the pricks of the male gods, Master Baltimore's notes! Where did you get them?
I discovered his vault near the troll's lair. By the way, Thorak, your new rune master, is dead. He and his two apprentices have left for a better world.
What? How did it happen?
Thorak murdered Baltimore. There's enough evidence in the notes I just gave you.
Thanks, Witcher. A reward for your labors. It's not much, but I'll be needing funds to appoint and equip a new rune master now.
Do I want to use that sword? Yeah. Ta-da-ba-ba. A falchion? That sucks. I did so much more. Instead, I failed. The walls have ears. Better. La. Sorry about that. Mira, creo que lo voy a dejar ahí por ahora porque tengo que hacer. Because I got some other stuff to do. I only was able to play a little bit. But you know, thank you for joining. My name's Alex, and I'll catch you in the next stream. Bye.